Hey everyone, it's Mike with Big Frank's Outdoors again. Today we're looking at a modern buggy. This is gray with the decal on there, although it is white up front right here. So starting off, we got a 2-inch ball. There's our jack. We've got a lock on this box here. Inside this box, we've got our battery, our disconnect switch, or kill switch, whatever you want to call it. And then our shore power cord. I'll show you where that goes in a second. So, right in this general area is a magnet for the door, so you don't have any latches down the bottom. Basically, it just sits in. And you've got the little stopper right there so it doesn't beat your door up or your camper up. It's pretty cool. So we've got a 17-inch griddle in here. There's a carry bag for it. Inside we've got the seats slash bed. And here you've got the charging ports and also 120 outlets. Over there you've got a couple charging ports and some switches. Down on this side we've got our fire extinguisher, a couple little storage ports, another charging station, another storage spot. And this one here, we've got our AC. And this one here, we've got a little bit of storage and our solar charger. Well, it's not really the solar charger, it's the solar controller. But there's another storage spot there. We'll get that door from the other side. But over here, we've got two marker lights on the fenders. Here's a spot for your shower. There's your fresh water, and here's your shore power. It is 30 amp. Your fresh water drain is down there. Also, you have two scissor jacks. I don't know if you can see them, but there's right below the light there, and right below the light there. This does have two locks as well, so you got one on this side. This side. Just kidding, not gonna open it yet. We've got our solar panel right here. It is detachable. To detach it, you're just gonna turn this one, this one, this one, and it just slides on out. Make sure you're seeing green on both of them. Make sure that one's like that. It just pops out. And then just put it back in there like that. Slide that back around, slide that back around, and slide that one back around. Now, this one does have a spot for a lock, so it doesn't grow feet and walk away. Inside here, we've got our sink. We've got some more charging and 120 outlets, as well as a little bit of storage. And here we've got storage as well. Down here, you got some more storage, and then your water. I don't know if you can see it or not, but your water is right there. And then in here, we've got our fridge that slides out. It is a Camco, it is digitized. So there's your fridge part, and there's your freezer part. And it would plug in right there, and then it would plug in right there. There it is. So I'm just going to close this up real quick. It slides in. You slide your pin in and push it down, you're good to go. Well, it's got a spare tire on here. Here's your other marking light I was talking about earlier. If you can see the tan part of it, or the gray part of it, it's gray. It's got a little roof rack as well. I'm going to shut that door that I opened earlier. again, this does have the magnet and the built-in. So there it goes. And that's about it. If you have any questions about this camper or any of our other campers, please feel free to call us at 865-233-3330. You can shoot us an email at contact@bigfranksoutdoors.com, or you can visit us on the website, which that is bigfranksoutdoors.com. Y'all have a great day. Thank you.